These games are getting really realistic. Next year I might even play in the big Doom tournament. You might wonder what I'm doing here. Well, I'm getting kind of an inside look at some of these new games. I think you'll be amazed at all the new games we're going to show you here this evening. We've got a few key points to remember. First, Windows 95 is the game platform. Whether it's the best performance, the best setup, the best integration, with the toolkits we're putting together, we're going to make sure people are very focused on Windows 95. DOS, it's been impossible to install the games. Hard for the developers, hard for the users, tough support problems, and nowhere near the graphics performance we're getting today with our DirectX APIs. A second key point is that we think the PC really is the entertainment platform for the future. We're going to have the best performance, the way to reach out and do multiplayer games, lots of new peripherals, and the improvements just keep coming. Our commitment is to make the tools, to make the platform better and better.
Yeah.
Don't interrupt me. And a third point is I really want to thank all the third parties who've made this possible. The reaction of the game community has been fantastic. I will be showing you here 75 new games, all of which will be coming out by the end of the year. We really believe that with their help, we'll be able to clean up this DOS mess and get everything focused on Windows. And it's our commitment to keep moving ahead and doing that. Well, I better go work on cleaning up this neighborhood here. So I'm off. But don't forget, when you're trying out our haunted house, don't lose your head. See ya. Thank you.